Welcome back, Fantasy Fiction Fanatics. It's great to see you again, and I hope you're doing well. Today, we are going to be once again judging some books by their covers and seeing if that is the way to go, if we really should be judging a book specifically on its cover or not. Today's book we are going to be judging is going to be The Unspoken Name by A.K. Larkwood. Here is the cover. All right, so this particular cover is kind of interesting. We've got the layer of the bark in the background, and then we've got that broken horn with the bands wrapped around it and this gold tip. We've got the little fire flakes coming over through the side of the cover itself. So it is an interesting cover. It's not, I would say, amazing, completely eye-catching, like right away, like, oh my gosh, that looks so amazing. I think it's an okay cover. It does have some interesting aspects, and it does kind of beg a little bit of questions. I think the title is pretty interesting, with The Unspoken Name is a pretty unique title. But overall, I would say that this cover is decent. It's got some interesting qualities to it, but I wouldn't say it's outstanding, just bam, that is what I want to be reading today. And then for the actual book itself, is much like its cover. There is some good portions to it, and I do like some of the concepts that come along with this book. However, I don't think it's really an amazing book. I don't think it's just, wow, spectacular. Has some good qualities. I do think that a lot of things could speak to some people in the book and could be interesting factors. But for me personally, it was just an okay book. A solid like 3 personal stars out of 5. So I would say that with this particular book, with this particular cover for it, judging the book by this particular cover does go hand in hand. It's a good cover, not amazing, but it is a good cover that can be eye-catching and can have some interesting qualities to it, but it's not amazing must-read based on the cover itself material, and the book itself has some interesting aspects, some fun aspects to it, some good things to read about and look forward to learning more about, but it's not amazing tier of a book. It is not just something I must keep reading and reading and reading. What do you think of this cover? And if you've read this book, do you think that it matches the cover as well? I'd love to hear your thoughts and to see what you think of this particular book and my judgment of it. I guess I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.